My Squanty is hella sleepy right now. Alright. Get that save. It only took us like a million Pokeballs to catch it. Yo, let's take a look at this thing though. Was it worth it? Was it worth it? Grimms, what? I can use Hypnosis outside of battle? Hello? Lonely. So, plus attack, minus defense. 30 special attack, 25 speed. Ya boy. That's what I wanted to see. Alright, alright. We could actually train up, like Grimms against other Ghastlies, which is pretty cool. Yo, check out Grimms. Ah, this is beautiful. Alright, so this isn't the right way. Clearly. Ooh, potion. Oh, well. We found us a Perkaman. It's another Grimms. Nah, we the only Grimms up in here. Blam! Lick him. Paralyze him. Ah! Oh, yeah. It's like we're in an ice cream eating contest. But Grimms likes himself some ice cream. Oh, my gosh. So Grimms is not about to lose this licking contest. What's up, bro? There are a lot of different types of Pokemon in the world. My favorite ones are bug types. No way. Not like all the other bug catchers. You're special. A Kakuna. Level 7. Yo, let's go. Maybe we should try and put this thing to sleep. Oh my gosh, this is going to be a long battle. I'm going to fast forward it up a bit. Yeah, what now? Yeah. 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 Alright. At least we have fast forwarding options. Damn! Damn, Grimms, get it! Oh my god! Yo, what the hell? Why did Grimms just go up like 4 levels? Bruh. 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 Grimms. It's a good thing, Grimms. It's a good thing. That was beautiful. What the hell? All right, well, we're done training Grimms, I guess. What the heck? Oh. Yo, what's up? Damn. One Kakuna. That's crazy. What's up, bro? Hope you're ready to be crushed by my superior Pokemon. Oh, I bet. I bet. Alright, youngster Nate would like to battle. Pa-ter-rat. Yo, finally something I can bite. Let's see how much this does. Woo! That's some damage right there. And we got flinch possibilities. Oh my gosh. Yo, you need to chill. Squanty ain't about to go down like this. A pedof. Squanty, you got this. Let's see a flinch, Broseph. That's all we need is that one. Ah! Oh, that's right. It's weak to flying. Whoops! Low-key thought it was just a dark type. Alright, well. Oh, crap! Yo, I can't hit this thing. Alright, I'm just gonna... Yo, let's spite it. Ah, crap. Alright, I need to use Gust again. Alright, and now put it to sleep. Yes. Yo, I'm gonna win this. Spite? What do you mean it failed? That's not how it's supposed to work? Ah, crap. Alright, Spite. Gonna bring him down to struggle. Ah! Ah! I had no chance. Yo, he was right. Superior Pokemon. Got swept. He's set up with the Pidove and just took out my whole team. Yo, let's go again. Rematch. Chica, rematch. I'm calling it right now. We just lost this Nuzlocke. Yo, let's go. Yeah, I bet you enjoyed all the levels you got off my Pokemon. All right. We can't get too weakened here. That's his secret. He weakens us with the Patrat. And then he wins with freaking Bidoof. Damn it. Oh, we're too weak now. All right. Potion it up. Hope he uses like Growl or something. I'll use Leer. That's not any better. All right, we gotta play this strategically. I'm gonna take out the young Patty. And then we need to switch to get the defense drop off. And then maybe put him to sleep. So be team effort right here. Highly competitive battling going on. Oh, damn it, Grimms. Now you got this. There you go, Grimms. There you go. All right, Squanty. Let's clean it up. No. What? Oh! All right. No. We can take it. Our defenses is on point. Let's get some flinches, Squanty. You got this. Yo, where's the flinchies? Oh my gosh. Squanty. Oh. You got it, Squanty. Good job. You freaking scrub. Get out of here. Now you're making me have to go heal my Pokemon like every 2 seconds. Need to chill, bro. It's not okay. There we go. Youngsters, man. Making me run back and forth to all these Pokemon centers. It's like I'm getting murdered by everyone. I don't know. Maybe they're just too strong for me. Too strong. Let's see what we got. Nidoran. I haven't seen one of those yet. Yo, let's bite it. Don't get poisoned. Damn. Get one-shotted. All right, we got to get Squanty up a little bit too, you know. Squanty is the starter. I'm a firm believer in the starter always being higher level than everyone else. A Pokeball. Nice. All right, let's see what else we got. See what's cooking. Good looking. Ooh, super potion. Aw, oh, damn. It was a trap. There was a Caterpie there waiting to just kill me. Oh my gosh. That damage. Aw, oh, yeah. Young 11 experience. We got us a super potion. Ooh, we ready. You ready to lose? No, that's not what I'm ready for. I don't know. I don't want to doubt you because that youngster kind of handled me. I just got to play it smart. Yo, joke's on you. I'm not a grass type. I mean, a water type. Damn it. I ruined it. Bite him. Damn, this thing is faster than me too. Ah! Stupid Roselia. Aw, damn. Why'd you bite the poison? Oh my gosh! All right. Yeah! Got him. You got him, Squanty. You got him. Damn! So does it learn like... No, it wouldn't learn the same attacks. It would learn different attacks. Yo, check out my man, Squanty. No. Holding down the fort. Oh, I didn't get a... I don't have any antidotes? Man, there wasn't even any point in healing then. Ah, oh, crap. That was a waste. Don't die, Squanty. We don't have time to waste. No. Get him, Squanty. Ah! Move! Man. I just got hella gypped of my potion right there. Alright. Yeah. Yo, nurse! heal up my pokies. All right. Get that quick save. There we go. All right. This way. Dang, it's taking forever just to get to wherever the hell. But I'm getting that experience for days. Look at Squanty just mass murdering everybody. Oh, what's up? Hey, this forest is dangerous. It's not for kids like you. Oh. Yo, you're over here juggling. Telling me this forest is dangerous. Clearly it's safe enough to be juggling then. Ah, Squanty, don't take that. We ain't about them hack shenanigans. Ah, damn, Squanty. Yeah. There we go, Squanty. Alright, Starly. Man, I have to switch. Just so I can get my accuracy and stuff back. But I can put this thing to sleep. Yeah, there we go. Alright. And I don't think this thing would have Gust. If anything, it'd just have, like, Peck. But I honestly hope I don't find out. Yeah. There you go, Squanty. Ooh, and Grimms is at level 9. There we go. Damn, there's so... Oh, wait, no. That's where the blue-haired chick was. Oh, Pokeball. Faux show. I don't need no Nidorans. Yo, don't poison me. I should actually start running from those. Since, you know, I don't have antidotes. Alright guys, so that's gonna be the episode. Hopefully you enjoyed. We made hella gains in this episode, and it looks like we're finally making some progress. Like, damn, that route took forever. But hopefully you guys enjoyed either way, and it looks like in the next episode, we're actually gonna be able to get something done. So hopefully you guys are hyped for that, and if you are, be sure to leave a like, share the video, comment down below, answer the question of the day, and I hope you enjoyed. And until then, I'm New Age Steel, keep on watching. I'll see you guys next time. Later.